hear that? It's the cool, refreshing sound of not Monster Energy, but something just as good. Delicious. None of my notifications are working. This is a solid start to the 3 year. Dude, Michelob Ultra is a beer, chat. Let's look at the alcohol content, all right? Chat, you were talking 4.2%, bro. Miller Lite, alc content. Miller Lite is also 4.2. Water. Wrong, dude. This is hardcore alcohol, chat. Shut up. I'm a lightweight, all right? Even though I'm very heavy. It's like an oxymoron. Mom beer. Whatever, dude. Can't hear you over your Coca-Cola, all right? Relax. $5. Idea for a day 37 emote I made yesterday. It's actually kind of funny. It's a Feels Bad Man with 37 in it. Because for some reason, whenever I am talking about, whenever I'm talking about Dear Diary, I always just go to day 37. I don't know why. That's actually a good idea, Texan. Yo, beer, thank you for 6 months, man. Might as well be drinking salt water. Refreshing. I stay modest about it, ay. She elaborated, ay. Kevin, how's streaming for 3 years full time feel, Kevin? And I consider myself a very nice Italian man.
I'm not old enough to drink, so I have a half gallon of ice cream. Love the content and congrats on 3 years. Please keep up the YouTube.
I'm not old enough to drink, so I have a half gallon of ice cream? What in tarnation? I'll do my best to keep up the YouTube. I just got to get another editor or something like that. Thank you for your 10, man. Appreciate it, bro. Much love. Five from Josh. Every death, everyone takes a drink. Every loss, we all finish our drink. I think we'd all literally be drunk within like 30 minutes, Josh. Thank you for your 5. Doc is my personal lover. That's what I will say.
What did the dentist do on the roller coaster? He braced himself. Hyper low, gel-baited hyper low.
Wouldn't that be an orthodontist? Or am I high? Pretty sure that would be an orthodontist. Did he say something?
This guy's trying. He said that's your way.
He's blaming you for not fucking giving him alt, dude. What the fucking?
You ulted tinfoil? Hello? Did anyone hear anything? No? Chat? Did you? When tinfoil typed that, he was like, that's your cue. You got it. You got a computer. You got Overwatch. You got internet. You got a house. You don't got a microphone. All right, chat. Every $5 donation, we drink. I'm kidding. We die. Get in there.
Power of the Shimada.
The diva just killed herself. Ah! Pops, dude, Tim, I'm gonna need you to hit all your sleeps because I'm playing a drinking game. If you miss, I drink. If I miss my sleeps, you drink? Drink.
Crowd on the windmill.
Drink. That's the worst drinking game that you could ever do. Drink. Drink. No!
But who's the fat guy we're giving money to?
I'm the fat guy.
I'm streaming. Can I plug myself?
Don't you ever. No, you can't plug yourself. You just bullied me.
Alright, I'm gonna go for the plug. Ready?
If you were nice to me, I'd let you plug, but you're mean to me.
I won't plug. You're right. I'm a bully.
You bullied me. Lit. I just want you guys to know something, chat. Generally, like when I stream, when I drink, I usually one of two things happens. One, I, you know, get, you know, lit and chill and, you know, I have a lot of energy. Or two, I just fall asleep. I'm going to like try and hide Q so this kid stops Q sniping. See if he's in chat. Look for IRL Bull, whatever his name is. IRL something, please. I'm going to see if he's in chat. This dude is still dead ass in chat, bro. You seem like the kind of guy that would offer a goose a piece of bread and then take it back. So, Chad, I'm not drunk. I'm just really confident, bro.
What's the way here? What's the way here?
What, dude? I'm literally an insane Reinhardt. Are you new?
Needed a heal on payload.
Scan chat. Want to play the world's deadliest drinking game? Take a drink every time Tim fails an alt. Kappa 1, 2, 3. Well, drink, chat. Dreamer's hoping. Hey, thanks, Dapper. I need to get another YouTube editor. Hide my screen. All right, dude, you got it. Let's do this. Now no one will have any idea what's happening. We're inconspicuous, boys. So the hookah's right here, chat. It's kind of tradition that when I do these drinking streams, I always smoke my hookah. You know, this is part of my family. You know, my family heritage. My grandfather was 100%, you know, Syrian and, you know, Arabic, for lack of a better term. And we, you know, at family events, hookahs would be out. So I just started doing it during occasions. It's just kind of like a in my history, bro. So like when I celebrate or do these drinking streams, you know, here's what we do. We spend time and we freaking smoke the hookah. The kid's 100% like sniping.
Which
he's,
one?
He, IRL Bono or whatever. He's admitted to it multiple times.
Oh yeah. Well, you know, I was watching to see if he did it, like just now. And if he did, I was just gonna remove him.
He's still on your friends list? Well, he's not doing it now because he knows I'm pissed. And he's been in my last four games.
Yeah, I mean, he is because I duoed with him a few times. But if he's going to, like, snipe, I'm going to...
He openly stream snipes. What do you mean?
I just meant now. Like, now. As in, that's what I meant. What I said, Tim.
You have a stream sniper on your friends list. That's what I'm saying to you. You understand?
I understand what you're saying. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, you were looking to see if he was stream sniping us.
Yeah, and he did it for this game. So it's
for this game, because he said, I'm going to stop now.
Well, that's good.
Nice. McCree headshot. Oh, my God.
Where are you from? What's that accent?
I'm actually from Iceland.
Huh?
Iceland.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, dude.
What the f- What is happening to my chat? What is-
Nice fucking ulti, McCree.
What is this? What is happening to my chat? Try and type hello, lasses.
Okay. Hello there. I just typed hello.
When I type hello, it's in all caps and it says for honor. What?
I don't know. Oh, it's probably April Fool's stuff.
Chris coming up top, he's slow.
I'm so confused! It got me killed, Jeff! April Fools. I had four of you with me and none of you killed that turret. I'm going to swift kick everyone on this team.
No, you and Swift are mixed.
Bro, I will 100% get my leg up. I got three down in here.
Yeah, you're way over there, though.
Okay, there's three down. No one cares. No one cares, Tim.
Shit.
Dark, I got you, dog. No one cares. Three were down. No one cares.
Dude, I was helping
you. You went by yourself, Tim. I just said it.
Three down, dude. No one cares.
No, Tim, it wasn't you. Wow. You know, the one guy who always has your back, you talk shit to so much. And Tim, if I ever saw you at LAN, I would beat your ass.
Doubt it, bro. Yo, Shady, thank you for the new sub. And Soviet, thank you for 23 months. Very doubtful. I would sue you 100%. I'd be like, this guy assaulted me. P.S. He's ugly. I'm going to put that in the report. Whoa. Yeah. You probably wouldn't. How tall are you? You're 6'2", right?
6'3".
Do you have any fighting background history?
I don't know, Tim. Do I?
I don't know.
I don't know. Why don't you let my Mercy play the game speak for myself?
Bro, my wife does. She'll beat you up. My servants never die. I did a Muay Thai class with Alexis, and I was holding this thing that she would kick, like this like pad, and she like knocked me off balance a couple times, and I felt embarrassed. Hey, bud, thank you for 2 months, man. Best way to use my Amazon Prime. Keep it the good work, daddy. Spread the word about a thing called Twitch Prime. You think many people don't know about Twitch Prime? Here's how I always test it. Whenever I mention Twitch Prime, which is if you have an Amazon Prime account, you connect it to your Twitch account, you get a free sub every 30 days. Whenever I mention it, if I get a lot of subs after it, I know that a lot of people genuinely did not know about it. True story. You see what I'm saying? Look at all these subs all of a sudden, bro. You said Thomas and Carlo. Quote, I'm a lightweight. Summit
when I wanna watch someone good at video games. Lyric when Teresa a new game. Moon Moon when I wanna troll. And you when I wanna watch someone uglier than me.
Did you just call Moon Moon a troll in the middle of all that, bro? Like that ass, dude.
Look at us now. Let's go, champ.
Here is the big question. F Mary Kill. Last Moon Champ. It's gonna be a tough one. Alright. F, Mary, kill, last moon champ. I need to kill one of these guys. I consider them all brothers. This is gonna be hard for me, but I need to dig deep here and really figure this out. Alright, between last moon and champ. Okay. Moon seems like the kind of person that I could be married to. I could see a long, long life, long future. Kids, 401k, the whole thing with Moon. So I say Moon is the Mary. So that really means the kill is between Lass and Champ. And I can't kill Lass because I've known him for so long. So I have to kill Champ. Champ is the dead one. Sorry, Champ. I mean, he wears long sleeve shirts underneath t-shirts in real life. And then Lass, I guess we'd bang. And that's pretty much it. Dude, I just literally did not kill you in an F, Mary, kill. Do you understand how serious that is, bro?
Which one was I?
You were the have sex with.
Sweet. All right, I'm done.
I killed Champ.
Who did you marry?
I killed Champ and I married Moon. I feel like Moon. No. It's not even financial. I just feel like Moon would like treat me better as a person, you know?
It's a financial.
Are you kidding me?
Moon would have like smooth jazz playing every morning when I woke up and like, you know, fresh brewed energy, Monster Energy, TM. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So basically, you're the side hoe, Lass. Sorry. But it would be a great one night stand, dude. Like, the best 10 seconds of my life.
I'm not a pro either.
I was gonna say you're nuts, dog. I mean, you killed Shadowburn, you can put that on your resume now.
She's still behind us.
Tell me, thank you, Daddy Tim, for the shatter. Tell me.
But we just.
We hold it, or?
We need to hold
it. We got it.
Oh, nice.
Be like, yo, Daddy Tim. Call me it. I'm waiting.
He's had a ton of ults right there.
Shadowburn just used his ult, and Anna used the ult on him, and I literally hammered down it. Thank you, Daddy Tim. 9 light beers? Sorry, dude. Can't hear you over my Michelob Ultra. All right. Baza is a big YouTuber, right? YouTuber, right? Or is he a streamer? Baza has been a... He's subbed to me. He's a YouTuber, if I'm not mistaken. I did he tweet or something? To like make you guys come here? Thank you regardless, man. I appreciate it. I don't know if you hear Baza, but thank you, bro. He's a YouTuber. I've got this in my head now. When my chat randomly says Baza, he like gave me a shout out. He just subbed. I'm an idiot! Did I miss that or did I read it? Holy shit, Baza Gaza, thank you for the sub. I'm an idiot. It's a resub technically! I suck! I'm the worst streamer ever. Yo, Pulsar, thank you for the new sub and skin. Thanks for the new sub, man. I'm an idiot, chat. Cheers. Cheers to me being an idiot. Cheers in the chat. Is he joking? Are you kidding me? I dead ass. Bro, I dead. Okay, Lass. Lass, are you kidding me?
What happened?
I pinned a charging Reinhardt that was pinning you, and you said in my current state?
Wow. I'm sorry, dude.
Hey, Lasses.
Hey, what's up, Strawberry? I'm sitting here worried about my boy Tim, and he's kind of riding my ass. I'm just kind of worried.
Wow, dude. The tracer went to stick me and stuck my shield. I'm gold everything. What is happening? Ah! Yeah! Oh, Shadowburn's ulting. We fucking lose.
I told you.
Kill Shadowburn, you win. Kill Shadowburn, you win. I lost him. He's so fast. I got Shadowburn! I'm a professional now! Woo! I got the Tracer! Get him up! Woo! 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 Woo!
You're gonna have to donate 1,001 donations.
Why you guys chat, this is just shisha. You can't get in trouble for shisha, boys. It's shisha is just tobacco. For those of you guys that don't know. Break it up a little bit. Oh, it smells good, bro. It looks so gross, though. It really does. It looks so nasty. I just effing broke it. That broke. I'm so stupid sometimes. Try this again. I'm so whipped. Whipped. I say nay. All right. Okay. Now all I gotta do, pull coals, get water. Good boys.
I'm just boosting it last to make sure we win this.
Left is elephant. Elephant.
You catch that sleep dog? You catch that? Yo, last, are you gonna play for Team USA in the World Cup, bro? Hey, Dom, thank you for the grats on 3 years, bro. Appreciate your 10, man. Thank you, dude.
I'll vote for you.
Everyone go vote for Lassus.
I was very close last year, but there's those captain's picks.
Nah, don't vote for me. Vote for Lass, dude. Put Lass over there. Don't vote for me. I don't want to play in the World Cup. I'm not good enough. I got Shadowburn! I'm a professional now! Please, God. All right, Lass, in April, I'm in a campaign to vote for you.
I would appreciate that. I tried really hard last year.
Oh, you're actually trying? I didn't want to be in it. I didn't, because, like, I feel like people would be like, oh my God, this guy. Like, if I get in the World Cup, everyone's gonna be like, Tim's only in it because he's a streamer. And I don't, you know, I don't want to be in there just for streaming. I
mean, oh my God, this guy does not deserve to be in the World Cup.
It's kind of fine now. I kind of don't care as much. But
five it would've been
cool. It's because I wanted to kind of play. I wanted to attempt to go pro, but then I'm like, I kind of just lost.
Was it May in the back?
I lost my motivation to try and go pro last year.
Why?
I'm getting too old. People are too good.
What do you mean you're getting too old?
I'm 31, man. There's 16-year-olds who make me look like I'm a fucking grandpa.
Bro, these 16-year-olds, all they do is just crush up some Adderall and put it in their Kool-Aid in the morning, alright?
True.
Ryan, good job.
Follow edge on Toby. He's a day one too. Oh my God, he's not following? What? Toby's been to day one. What do you mean? There's no way, dude. Toby was here day one too. Oh my gosh, he's not following. Oh, we got baited, bro. Dude, that's a day one. What is happening? J-Skrill, legitimately, J-Skrill's followage is the longest day, like, you can be followed. What was your followage, J-Skrill? Chat, what was it, 1503? That is the longest you can be followed, like, period. Like, J-Skrill found me back when I had 10 viewers in Black Ops 2, dude. And he followed back then. Apparently, Toby's been here since then, but apparently he didn't follow. April Fools, got him. 1530, man. All right, let me poke some holes in my hookah here, bro. All right. Chat, should you put a hole in the center or no? So this is the last time I smoked hookah on stream? Yeah, it's my bachelor party.
I need to listen to burning devices.
I look like a thumb. Quality stream, dude. Best streamer I've ever witnessed in my life. All right. Okay, ready, chat? Let's light the hookah. Where's my insta-coles? Where's my insta-coles at? Where'd they go? For real? Wait. What? In tarnation? Oh, they're right here. Hope I don't drop this. That'd be a bummer. How many beers did I just drink? All right, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Chat, I finished a 12 pack. I haven't finished a 12 pack in years, bro. Holy frick. If I were to drink more, we gotta get like PBR. There's PBR upstairs.
Y'all good on the left over
there? I didn't clean the pipe, chat.
Don't go top.
I'm on this hog.
I definitely did not clean the fight.
Please.
Sure.
We got Blade. Fucking hit him.
Get the soldier on the point. You guys are in touch.
He just killed off.
I hope you're talking in future tense.
I gotta clean. I do. I gotta. Hold on a minute, chat. Hold the effing phone. This tube is so dusty from last time. Holy shit! It's like I'm bringing in like pine dust.
I'm gonna shield Ryan. Like,
she go in there. She's.
Tim, do you want boost?
Oh my god! What the? There's Tim. A hello. There's a widow in here. There's a widow in here. Oh my god! She killed me. It's a caveman.
I'm talking. Go high.
Oh. Get nutted on! Get nutted on!
I blocked it with the shield!
I am so mercy.
How am I 40? I'm higher on my alt account than I am on my main account right now. How sad is that? Isn't that pathetic? Oh yeah.
I'm trying.
Do you even understand how lit my stream is right now, bro?
No one can hide.
I don't.
It is physically lit, dog.
Because as a minor, I would never even think about the consumption of alcohol.
That's just illegal.
It's getting there, boys.
Have a good night, Tim. Enjoy. Be safe. Don't be an idiot. Drink some water.
What do you mean, be an idiot, bro?
As in, drink some water and hydrate, you fuck.
Listen up, here, old man. All right, relax. Yo, Turtle Man and Sir Andy, thank you for the new sub. Appreciate it. Just because you're 47, lass, all right? This guy has an aimbot. I'm not even embarrassed for losing anymore. That's an aimbot. See on the front page, write it there, Methamania.
That was an aimbot. That was an aimbot.
No, it wasn't. I was kidding.
No, it was.
Are you for real?
No.
The ultra debate. All right, chat. So what do we do, bro? Listen, we're done with Overwatch. All right, do we CS or do we? Wow, that is the real question here.
They won't see me, they're not gonna see me, it's true.
Fuck! Dude, I couldn't even buy $5 off stream. Thank you for 8 months, Impulse. Kara, I usually don't do, like, a mentoring.
Hello. It's Dimitri. I was wondering if after all these years I learned this game to go over.
Bring it back, tell the DJ turn it up. Better DJ bring it back, tell the DJ turn it up. Better DJ bring it back, tell them play the shit again. Tell them turn up the bass.
My dick and my pay my ass. My bitch don't love me no more. Ay, she can't me.
What if you wanted subs tomorrow, dude? Here's the preface, okay? I need you guys to help me get this guy followers because this guy is in competition with his boss on getting followers, and like if he wins, like he's gonna help the Batman army out. And so.
Wait,
shit.
These guys are too good, I get it.
Nice try, Tim. Great jump right there, buddy. We got him in the next round.
Sprinter, hop out in the dormitory and be a super moe and generic moe. I wanna do something for
fuck?
You, only Johnson. I guess and said, but are we?
Roll whips! We're not offset, okay?
Wow. Well, I'm triggered.
Rob, go first.
Bottom of my heart. You guys have changed my life. I'm going to keep this short. I'm not a very emotional guy. I don't like getting emotional very much. Bottom of my heart, you guys changed my life. As in being able to be a full-time streamer. I never would have thought this ever would have been possible. Absolutely blessed. Could never be any more grateful to you guys in particular, this community, that consider yourselves part of this community. Just thank you guys so much for being here day in, day out. I'm not just talking to the top knees. I'm not just talking to people that donate. I'm not just talking to the subs. I'm talking to the people that consider themselves a part of this little interesting community we have here. I am so grateful for you guys. And, you know, back when I was, you know, I have done a lot of odd jobs, man. Landscaping, working with at-risk kids. Warehouse work. I've done a lot of different stuff like that, and you know, at risk was what I was doing when I was right before I was full-time streaming. And, you know, I liked that job. I did. Working with kids was cool, man. It was cool. And I just, you know, I've always had a passion for video games, I guess you could say. And you guys individually helped me kind of make this into something that I can consider a job. And you know, that is the most mind-blowing thing. And people, like, for example, my birthday is April 8th. My birthday is in like, what, a week, basically? And a lot of people are asking me, like, Tim, what do you want for your birthday? And I have nothing. There's nothing I can ask for, because you guys have given me pretty much anything I could have ever asked for. And that's being able to do something that I love every day when I wake up. I can't tell you how many days that I woke up landscaping or going to that warehouse job and just like, hated it, dude. Absolute, like, upset stomach. I don't want to go do this, but I need to do this because I need money. And I'm sure there's a lot of people in here that can relate to that. And you know, that what you guys kind of gave me to be able to be a full-time streamer and be able to do this is a once-in-a-lifetime thing. So thank you guys so much on the reel. Cannot thank you guys enough for that. And that's my little speech. That's all I really want to say is just thank you guys so much. And you know, just coming from, you know, warehouse and landscaping into the at-risk thing, which, you know, the at-risk thing was a tough job, but it was rewarding in its own way. But you know, being able to play video games full time, man, obviously is a, you know, that's a dream in itself. So thank you guys so much. Can't do this without any of you. So thank you guys for being here. And cheers to 3 years. I just hit my beer on the desk. But cheers to 3 years. I appreciate you guys being here day in, day out. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it for real. Cheers. Okay. I just felt like I had to say that, man. You know? I feel like I don't thank you guys enough.